Here in Windows Explorer, I have a CAMWorks shop floor document with an associated SolidWorks part. If, for some reason, the SolidWorks file is not present, for example here I will rename the file, then CAMWorks shop floor will tell us that the native file was not found. Instead, it will show us just a visualization of the data.